I'm out here chisel plowing with the little 50, which maybe should be called the big 50, I guess. Dad's on the other field putting an hydrus on. He flew a drone, which you probably saw, and they were doing something to the toolbar real quick, so I was gonna land it and bring it back up later, just some more. Well, I had the drone hovering about, I don't know, 5 feet off the steps, so I could go and grab it real quick. And then by the time I opened the door, the thing runs into the side of the tractor, and I broke two propellers and a wire. Now, I don't know what that wire does because, or the wire for the camera. I don't know what it does because it still works, so I don't know. But I can't fly it because the propellers are broke. I got hopefully two more at home. I've broken so much propellers this year, it's ridiculous. The stupid stuff that happens. Like, dumb. Like, that shouldn't have happened, but of course it did, so whatever. But I got everything hauled with manure out here. I got this strip covered last night, so we got all 46 acres of corn ground out here covered. And I'm finishing chiseling the last strip. So, and we're gonna put anhydrous on all four of them. First time doing fall anhydrous ever. We never tried it before, so hopefully it works good. A lot of other people do it, so I don't know why it wouldn't work. But we're probably going to not do too many more passes on the top of the strip, and then I'm gonna work on the bottom. Because these corners are just getting too sharp. So, tried to chisel plow it, contour as far down as I can go. Maybe I'll go another two yet. That toolbar works the piss out of that tractor. Just works it so freaking hard. You need a bigger tractor, really. Well, done chisel plowing. Pretty good chance that is it for the year. We only have 50 acres left, which is that back 50. But we want to haul the entire thing with manure on it, winter / next spring. So that's why we're not doing it. 0 acres out of that is hauled. So, and it takes a lot to cover 50 acres. So, and everything's empty. I barely got this one covered. So, yeah. But I really think we could get that thing covered by March. Because in the wintertime, we use a lot of corn stalk bales. So there's a lot of bed pack to haul come spring when everything falls out. And then we'll chisel it then. Hopefully, we have a good spring. Dad got that strip up there with anhydrous. He went up there. And then all of a sudden, he pulled it up and went home. So either he broke something, or he's going to get another tank. Let's just hope he went to get another tank. So, yeah, 44 450 handled this thing pretty good. This smaller 50, we call it. But it might be the big one, really.
I don't know.
It's kind of flat where I was chiseling, so I don't know. There's that. Hopefully, the tank was empty. Nothing broke. All right, we'll find out. What an amazing fall. By the way, it's November 20th. And I'm looking at the forecast. I don't see a freeze up for at least another 2 weeks. And that brings us into, what, the 3rd or 4th of December already? Or 5th of December? Pretty freaking nice, not gonna lie. It can stay this warm all winter, as far as I'm concerned. About 40 degrees today for the high. That's pretty damn nice.